Hi everyone, this is Kelly and thank you for coming to my channel. I want to thank you all for hanging in there with me and the new subscribers. It means a great deal to me. So, you might be wondering why I'm coming to you with a naked face and a mess. And the truth is that I've been dreading making this video. But here goes. So those of you who have watched my videos know that my mom is my best friend, and that we've been sharing a home for many, many years. And the reason I haven't been filming is because last year, my mom was in the hospital for a long time. She had some complications from a surgery that she had. She was doing great. She was just doing great. And she passed away. So in the time since, I've been taking care of things that need to be dealt with, and you know, legal issues, bills, you know. I'm sorry that this is not a very cheery video, but I felt like I owed it to you to explain where I've been and why I haven't been making videos. This was something that meant a great deal to my mother, and she was so excited about it. And each new person that subscribed to the channel, she was so excited. And I promised her that I would continue on with this and share what I've learned about living gluten-free and all of that. It was very challenging while she was in the hospital, making sure that her medication, her food, was gluten-free. And because I was with her and sleeping at the hospital, for the most part with her, learning how to navigate that, food for myself and things like that. So I learned a great deal, and so I also had to pack up the house, and I moved. So you can see the boxes behind me. I moved into a fixer-upper, and so I've been here about a week and a half is all, and I don't know where my lights are, so I'm hoping that this particular room has a lot of natural light. So I'm hoping that between the overhead and the natural light, and I don't know if you can see, but this is my bathroom that I'm tearing apart. Anyway, I thought that I would film videos of me fixing up my house, if you want to see that. There's a lot of work to be done. And I just wanted to share with you that I lost my mom. And I also wanted to share with you, a cousin of mine sent me a song by Ed Sheeran. And I love his music anyway. But I hadn't heard it before. It's called Supermarket Flowers. And there's a phrase in there that talks about an angel in the shape of my mom. And it's beautiful. I miss her so much. I moved close. I moved quite a distance away from where I had been living. So this is a new environment. The climate is different. And the people are just wonderful in this place, in this city. It's small. And everyone's been very welcoming and kind. And it's diverse, which is really important to me. And it's wonderful to have my brother close by. I'm not really sure. What else to say? But I felt that it was time. I'd been putting it off long enough. And I can share with you different meals that I'm eating because my kitchen is a mess. And excuse me. I'm grateful for each and every one of you that watches this, and I thank you for your kindness and your understanding and your patience with me during the time I've been away. Tell everyone that you care about, that you love them, because we are never guaranteed, you know, tomorrow. And I'm so grateful that I was with my mother, and so was my brother. We were there with her when she transitioned, and there was nothing left unsaid. She was the most amazing woman. And so I should probably end this, but I'm going to start filming again. Let me know if there's something specific that you'd like to see. I've been going to hardware stores and everything to buy, well, I have a bunch of tools and all of that, but to buy supplies to strip wallpaper and to, you know, fix up the house. This is my lucky hat. I was afraid to make this video. But, I am who I am with you, and this is where I'm at right now, and I'm doing my best, you know? So, I'm going to start filming regularly, and, let me know if you want me to film my process and what I'm doing with the house where I'm living and all of that. And I'm going to be planting a garden and, you know, all of those things. So anyway, I'm grateful for so much. I'm so grateful. For all of the days and the months and the years that I was able to spend with my best friend, my mother. And I miss her. So, and she would want me to just, you know, live my best life. And, continue to be of service, and so that's what I'm going to do. And so again, thank you for your patience. I hope you understand why I've been away, and that you'll continue with me on this new chapter of my life. So just thank you. Thank you very much. And I'll be with you again soon. Okay, thank you.